I had never done anything like this before, and I saw the movie Force Awakens, and I went, hey, I want one of those, I'm going to make one, and everyone thought I was crazy, but I just decided I was going to do it, and I found this club, and the rest is history. So my name is Sai, and I am a BB-8 builder on the side, and this is my BB-8, and I built it over the course of about 2 years. This little guy has taken thousands of hours of 3D printing, and everything is 3D printed, including the outside, the inside, the drive, absolutely everything. This is his head moving around here. I can spin his head. It's all controlled with an Arduino Mega. Everything is just a bunch of motors kind of wired up so that they move specific parts, which makes him bounce back and forth. I got him moving about 2 days ago. And one of the things that we noticed when we put everything inside of this ball is that there's some problems that we have to figure out. So I can't go forward and backwards because my axle is slipping. And I can't do a couple of other things.
I really think that actually really shows the maker spirit. It was working, I swear, it was working.
I know. Every year I run into this. Yeah, and these are the head magnets. So these are really, really super strong neodymium magnets. And there's also going to be magnets in the dome. And so they'll sit on top of here and it'll roll around. But they're so strong that right now, if we put the dome on and they accidentally stick, they're going to shatter and not come apart at all.
All right, could we go check out that other one?
And everything is happening from this Arduino Mega right here. And so this is feeding out into absolutely everything. You've got your motor controllers, you've got voltage regulators, these giant servos that will rip apart this if you're not careful.
Those are really big servos.
Yeah. And then just all of your motors down here. So this is the one right here. Let me move that towards you. So the one at the very bottom is doing the side-to-side motion. And then this right here is what's moving it forwards and backwards. This little guy, this right here, is what's spinning the head around.
And you weren't kidding about everything being 3D printed. I can see the striations, all of this.
Yeah, the whole drive is 3D printed. Every single part that we could 3D print, we are 3D printing. I had to print my dome in three sections, and each section took 26 hours. So it was quite the endeavor. It's a lot of printing. A lot of printing. But if you're into 3D printing, or if you really want to learn about 3D printing, this is the way to do it. Yeah.
Well, you were telling me your background is not in electronics at all. Could you tell us a little bit more about that?
My background is in art. I work in animation and visual effects.
But electronics, all of your electronics that you've learned has been building this, basically.
Yeah. Everything I've learned about robotics, 3D printing, electronics, all came from this project. I had never done anything like this before, and I saw the movie Force Awakens, and I went, hey, I want one of those. I'm going to make one. And everyone thought I was crazy, but I just decided I was going to do it, and I found this club, and the rest is history.